Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I show you a project which is very easy to do. I used fabric petals to create flowers. To make a flower like this, you will need about 25 petals. You can find ready-to-use petals in stores for crafters or in supermarkets in a department for baby showers, accessories or anniversary accessory. We will need as well safety pins, some nice big buttons or beads to create flowers center, some felt sheets in different colors, big scissors and small scissors, and a hot glue gun. First, I separate petals. I start to glue first row of 6 petals. Then I will glue the second row. It can be 8 to 9 petals. It's up to you to decide how the flower will look like. It's time for the third row. It can be 11 or 12 petals or more. It's time for the finishing. You can decide if it will be only a button in the center or the flower, or you can add some other elements. I chose felt circle with cutted edge. I will glue it in the center and then I will glue a button. You can play with colors and forms. I will use my flower as a brooch, so I glue a felt circle with a safety pin on the back side. And here is my flower. And some other examples. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye!